Hello, this is Kyojo, and we'll be playing the Battle of Mount Bailong today. And I'm debating either playing Zhang Liao or Jiazu. I'm gonna flip a coin. Heads Jiazu, tails Zhang Liao. Like that. What did I say? I got tail. No, I got heads. So, Jiazu. It is. So, let's, let's put his compatibility weapon. Put a flute on him. Flip skills. Mighty Roar. Rage attack, health springs, attack boost.
Even
begin.
The darkest waters may be navigated through proper strategy.
Let us. No. Let us, who's all here? Just Zhang Liao and Sasa. My.
All they do is run. I didn't expect such a well-known family to be so good at hiding. Yuan Tao, Yuan Zhi, and Yuan Che. And our sons are holed up in the mountain. We will kill them all and wipe out the Yuan family. Even if one remains, their evil doings will continue. You are correct. But is it everything all right, Master Roger? You don't look or sound like your usual refined self. Haha. No need to worry. I will do whatever it needs for Master Sasha. That is my only focus. I am the same as ever. I see that. Well, then, I will continue to support you as always. Yes, let's carve a path for Master Sasha together, and I think it's time we get going.
We shall bring an end to the House of Yuan with this battle. All units, advance on Mount Bailong.
Three brothers intend to take up position on the mountain. That would not be good for our campaign. If we can eliminate the eldest brother, Yuan Tao, that should break their ranks. Let's start by capturing the base of the mountain.
I'm going to have your head!
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Yeah.
Where did I go wrong? Things don't look too good. Best option right now.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
going to face me. Step forward.
I'm pulling back for now.
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Yeah! Let's go!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy. You performed great as always.
Yeah, let's go for the gatekeeper. My strategy. Go for that gatekeeper.
I shall show you how a battle is won. Like that. There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
What a head.
Not a strategist alive that can best me in battle. What are we going to do with the Urans? I suppose we have no choice but to dig in and prepare for a drawn-out battle.
No, this is our it's to Cliff and believe their rear flank to be completely safe. Jia Shu, you and Lord Cao Cao will take the front. Master Jiang Liao and I will circle around and attack from the rear.
I can foresee our victory. All units, attack!
There's something wrong with Master Guo Jia. I can't let him push himself too far.
Ooh, very well done. It's kind of cute seeing you in action.
Yeah.
Is not a strength. Better just alive than best me in battle. Okay, we've captured the area in front of the mountain gates. Now we need to use a ram to get the gates open.
You will never enter this mountain! Archers, prepare to fire!
The ram won't last under that kind of attack. We need to capture that base in order to stop their archers. There's no way to climb up there. We'll need to use a ladder.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
Yeah. I possess a modicum of talent. Yeah.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Just alive,
yeah.
I can best meet in battle.
Let's head to the ladder.
Not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Yeah.
Not a strategist alive that can best me in battle. The western side is completely empty. This should be interesting.
Engaging the enemy alone. How could my tactics fail like that?
There is not a strategist alive that can best me.
Observe.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Yeah.
not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Asuran.
You have proven your worth in battle a thousandfold.
I must fall back.
Our brother has been slain. That's enough of this. I'm committing all our forces to the assault.
Wait just a moment, brother. Are you forgetting our orders to stay on the mountain?
Ah, it looks like they have used this path to travel back and forth. Well then, it's time we use it for ourselves.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
They're the last thing we need right now. Joshu, you have come to my aid? My apologies for the trouble.
No need to thank me, Mr. Borgia. I'm happy to have you on.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Come let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Yeah.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Yeah. Let's head down here. I think I might have done another accidental hypothetical. But I wasn't intending to do that at all. Then maybe I have a plan to lay out and then die that way. Probably shouldn't have went up there and tried to help him. But it's whatever. Let's go.
I have no interest in folk who cling to worthless titles. It's time for you to just quietly step off the stage.
I shall show you how a battle is won.
Let's go. Let's go.
Finally, our battle with the Yuan family. Yuan Shao, your children clung most stubbornly to life.
It's all over.
Hey!
You push yourself too hard, Guo Jia. Someone! A horse!
At once! My lord.
What? Speak.
When we return to camp, we must feast.
I think I saved him by accident. So I saw limited the UN family at Mount Bailang, which allowed him to solidify his position in Hobe. That for Sokaja, who has proved to be a deciding factor. Though his life was mortally in danger, I was able to return to the battlefield once more. Yep, another accident. Under the same year, Sasa was wasted little time in advancing his army south. First, his move, he attacked Liu Bei, who was stationing himself in Jiang province at the time. Times Liu Bei had fought by Sasa's side, but other times he had turned against him. Though he was weak at the time, he would eventually become a powerful foe if given the opportunity. Sasa placed Cao Ren in the vanguard and moved his forces in a position to strike Liu Bei. However, Cao Ren unexpectedly met with fierce resistance. Had Liu Bei finally come to become the opponent that Cao Cao feared, he Zhao Dun, Zhang He, Li Dian, and Guo Jia. We're about to find out on the fields of Zhenyi. Well, this has been Kyori Juro. Bye guys for now.